Hello everyone. Oh God. Hello everyone. Good afternoon everyone. Hello.
Good.
Shatir, can you hear my voice?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Good. How are you today, Shatir? Are you okay? Shatir?
Yes, I'm good.
All right. Good job. Now let's see Altair. Good afternoon, Altair. Can you hear my voice, Altair?
Yes.
Okay. How are you today, Altair? Are you good?
Good.
Good. All right. Let's see Ihsan. How are you today, Ihsan? Hello, Ihsan. Can you open your video, please? Hello, good afternoon, Karissa. Can you hear my voice? Okay. Karissa, can you hear my voice? Okay, what about Ihsan? Hello, Ihsan. Wait up, everyone. Hello, Karissa. Can you hear my voice, Karissa?
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam. Good afternoon, Karissa.
Yeah.
Can you hear my voice, Karissa?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Good job. How are you today, Karissa?
I'm fine.
Fine. All right. Good job. Now, let's see. Are you ready for the class, everyone?
Yes.
Okay, good. Ihsan, can you open your video, please? Ihsan, can you open your video? Hello, Ihsan. Okay. Now, everyone, Good afternoon, everyone. Good afternoon.
Yeah.
What afternoon means?
All right, good job. Now, I want to introduce myself before we go to the lesson, everyone. My name is Siti Nurhayatun. You can call me Miss Achun. Okay, everyone? Yes.
Yes.
Okay. I am from Kendari. Okay. I am 24 years old, and my hobbies are cooking and reading. Okay, everyone, my name is Miss Achun. I am from Kendari and I am 24 years old. My hobbies are cooking and reading. Okay, everyone, nice to meet you, everyone. Now, Miss Achun want to ask you one by one to introduce yourself. Okay, everyone? Do you understand? Okay, good. Okay, wait up, everyone. Okay, now, Miss Achun want to ask Shatir. Shatir?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, please. Okay, please, Shatir. This one, Shatir. My name is?
My name is Miss
I mean your name, Fatir, Shatir. Your name. Aida.
My name is Alia Karisa.
Waida. Okay, everyone, my name is Min. This one, everyone. Okay, can... Yes, yes, Shatir. You can say your name. Okay, Shatir?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, let's start, Shatir. My name is...
My name is... Miss...
Your Shatir... Name? Yeah, Shatir.
I'm from.
Yes. Where are you from, Shatir? Are you from Jakarta? Shatir?
I'm from Sangatta. Kutai Timur.
Alright, Sangatta. Okay, good. Then, How old are you? This one, Shatir. I am. Say.
I am.
Yes. Are you 7 or 6? Shatir. Are you 5?
6.
6?
6 years old.
All right. Good job. Then.
I'm hobbies are.
Yes.
Hobbies. Hobby. Are.
Do you like reading? Do you like reading? This one reading? No. Do you like play game? Play game. Do you like?
No.
No. Or do you like playing doll? This one? No.
Belajar.
Okay. You like studying. Yes? Is it true?
Yes.
Okay. So you can say my hobby is studying.
In
my hobby is studying.
In
okay.
Ready.
Yes. My hobby is studying.
In studying.
Okay. Studying means this one. Wide up. Studying. This one Fatir. Shatir. Okay? Studying.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Only studying? Studying with only one? Yes, Shatir? Only one? Wait up. This one, Shatir? Only one? Studying? Only studying? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, good. Now, let's say, nice to meet you, everyone. Okay, Shatir, say this. Nice to meet you, everyone.
Nice to meet you, everyone.
All right. Good job. Thank you, Shatir.
Okay.
Good, thank you. Good job, Shatir. You did great job. Okay, now I'm going to ask Altair. Are you ready, Altair?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, good job. Now, let's say.
My name is Altair.
All right, good. Where are you from?
I am from Timika.
Timika?
Papua.
Okay, good. Timika. All right, good. Now, how old are you?
I am 6 years old.
Okay, good. You are 6 years old. Is it true? Yes. Okay, good. Now, what is your hobby? My
TV.
Okay.
My hobbies are
watching television.
TV.
Okay, good. Watching television. Okay, your hobby is watching television. Is it true, Altair?
Yeah.
Yes. Forgot. Wait up. Then can you say nice to meet you, everyone?
Nice to meet you, everyone.
All right. Good job. Thank you, Altair. Nice to meet you, too. Nice. Good job, Altair. Thank you. Now, I'm going to ask Karissa. Karissa, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Wait up, Karissa. Okay, Karissa, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Please, Karissa.
My name is Alia Karissa Sumartopo.
Alright, then where are you from?
I'm from Bekasi Timur.
Okay, Bekasi. Alright, good. Now, how old are you, Karissa?
I am 6 years old.
Oh, you are 6 years old. Okay, good. What about your hobbies?
My hobbies are studying and reading a book.
Standing and?
Reading a book.
Reading book. All right. Good job. Studying and reading book. Is it true?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Good job, Karissa. Now, let's say, nice to meet you, everyone.
Nice to meet you, everyone.
All right. Good job. Nice to meet you too, Karissa. Good job. Thank you, Karissa. Okay. Good. Now, let's see. What is next? Where is Ihsan? Okay. Let's see next, everyone. I'm going to share something to you. Okay, wait up, everyone. Hello, good afternoon, Zafran. Good afternoon, Zafran. Zafran, can you hear my voice? Zafran? Zafran, can you hear my voice, Zafran? Hello, Zafran. What about Io? Io? Okay. Io, hello. Good afternoon, Io.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Can you hear my voice, Io? Hello, Io.
Yes.
Okay, Io. Last time, we have introduced ourselves. Then now, can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is...
Yes? Wait up, Io. I will write. Okay, yo, and Zafran. My name is Miss Achun. And I am from Kendari. I am 24 years old. And my hobbies are cooking and reading. Now, Miss Achun want to ask Iyo and Zafran to introduce yourself. Are you ready? Hello, Iyo and Zafran. Can you open your speaker, please? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, Zafran, can you open your video? Zafran? Okay. Is something wrong with your video, Zafran?
Yes, miss. There's any trouble with the camera.
Okay. That's okay, mom. Zafran, can you introduce yourself?
My name is
Zafran. Zafran, okay, good. Zafran, where are you from, Zafran? I am from.
I'm from
Tangerang. All right, good job. How old are you, Zafran?
7.
Oh, you are 7 years old. Okay, good. What about your hobbies, Zafran? Your hobbies? My hobbies are?
My hobbies are.
What is your hobby? Do you like reading? Zafran, do you like reading?
No.
No? Do you like playing a game?
I like playing badminton.
Okay, good. So your hobby is playing badminton. Is it true?
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, Zafran, can you say nice to meet you, everyone? Nice to meet you, everyone.
To meet you.
Okay. Nice to meet you too. Good, Zafran. Thank you. Okay. All right. I can see you, Zafran, now. Okay. Nice to meet you, Zafran. Okay. You can say nice to meet you too. Okay. All right. Good job. Now let's see Iyo. Where is Iyo? Wow. Okay. Let's see next, everyone. I'm going to share something. Can you see my screen, everyone? Hello, everyone. Can you see my screen?
Yes.
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 Okay, good. Here. Okay, now I'm going to share about our rules in this class. Wait up, everyone. Okay, this. Can you see, everyone? Can you see? Yes?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Teacher will only speak English unless student don't understand some whole vocabularies of the explanation of lesson. So the teacher will only write the Indonesia translation, everyone. Can you read this, everyone?
Yes.
Yes. This one is the translation in Indonesia.
Guru hanya akan berbicara bahasa Inggris.
Yes.
Agar siswa tidak memahami sebagian seluruh.
Yes, and that?
Dari penjelasan atau pelajaran, sehingga guru hanya akan menulis terjemahan bahasa Indonesia.
Yes, so Miss Achun only speak in English. Okay, everyone? If yes. if you don't understand whole vocabularies, I can write in Bahasa, but only write. Okay, everyone? Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes. Now, let's see next. Okay, this one, everyone. The second, student may speak both Indonesia and English. Okay, so if you don't understand, you can ask in Bahasa, this one, or English. Okay, everyone?
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes.
So this one. Then, yes. This one.
Siswa dapat berbicara bahasa Indonesia dan bahasa Inggris.
Alright, good job. So you can speak Bahasa and then English here. Okay, everyone? Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay, Shatir, Altair, Zafran, and others, do you understand?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, yes. Now, let's see next. Okay, Guru Bahasa has motto. Our motto is this one. When I say, what do you do? You can say, I scale up my English with Guru Bahasa, live the language. Can you, everyone?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, now, let's try. Miss Achun will say, what do you do, everyone? I scale up my English
with
Guru Bahasa, love the language. Alright, good job. Now, are you ready for the class, everyone?
Yes.
Yes, alright, good job. Now, let's see. Okay, can you see, everyone?
Yes.
Yes. All right.
Yes.
Okay, good. Wait up, everyone. Okay, let's see exercise one. Okay, this one, there is ABC song, everyone. Can you sing together? about yes. this. Okay. Now, please, the first listen Miss Achun. And after that, we can sing together. Okay, everyone?
Okay.
Okay, now listen up.
Okay.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABC. Next time, would you sing with me? Okay, everyone?
Okay.
Can we sing okay. together?
Yes.
All right, good job. Now, Miss Atun count from 3, 2, 1. A, B,
C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P,
Q,
R, S,
T,
W, X, Y, and
Z. Now I know my
one A, B, C.
Next time, would you sing with me? Alright, good job everyone. Good. Now, are you ready for next lesson everyone?
Yes.
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 Right. Good job. Now let's see. Next. Okay, wait up everyone. Okay, now can you see exercise 2 everyone?
Yes.
Yes. All right, good job. Shatir, can you see? Tarisa, Zafran, Altair?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Good job.
Yes.
Good. Now, listen and repeat after me. When Miss Ajun say, listen and repeat after me, you have to say, okay, okay, okay. Can you?
Okay, okay,
okay, okay.
All right, okay. Good job. Now, listen and repeat after me. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Okay, now, let's say together A. Say together, everyone. A.
A.
Oh, good. A. Now, let's say A is for apple.
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 Now let's say A is for apple.
Apple.
All right, good job. Now let's say ant.
Ant.
Okay. A is for ant.
Ant.
Is for ant.
A for N.
All right, good job. Now I'm going to ask you everyone, what is the meaning apple? Can you say in Bahasa? Okay, everyone, what is the meaning apple? Can you say in Bahasa?
Apa artinya apple?
Yes. Can you say in Bahasa? Apple is? All right, good job. Apple is?
A.
Yeah.
A.
Okay. Now, I'm going to ask you, what is the meaning end? Do you know? Can you say in Bahasa?
End is for.
No, I mean this one, everyone. What is the meaning end in Indonesia? Can you say in Bahasa? Yes. Yes, that's good. And is?
Yeah.
Is one. Okay. Yes. Good. Okay, let's say together again. What is this, everyone?
A.
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 All right, good job. Now, what animal do you see? What animal?
Ant.
Ant. All right, good job. Now, what fruit do you see? Apple.
Apple.
Yes, good. Now, I'm going to ask you one by one. Okay, I'm going to ask Altair. Altair, are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, what letter is this? Altair.
A.
A, all right, good job. Now, what animal do you see?
Ants.
Ants, all right, good job. Now, what fruit do you see?
Apple.
Apple. All right. Good job, Altair. Thank you. You did great job. Thank you, Altair. Okay. Now, I'm going to ask Karissa. Are you ready, Karissa?
Yes.
Yes, good. What letter do you see?
A.
A. All right. Good job. Now, what about this animal?
Ants.
Ants. All right. Good job. Now, what fruit do you see?
Apple.
Apple. All right. Good job, Karissa. You did great job. Thank you. Okay. Now, I'm going to call Zafran. Are you ready, Zafran? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, good. Now, what letter is this?
A.
A. Let's say A.
A.
All right, good job. Now, what animal do you see, Zafran?
M.
Ants. All right, good job. Now, what fruit do you see?
Apple.
Apple. All right. Good job, Zafran. Thank you. You did great job. Thank you, Zafran. Now, Miss Achun, I'm going to call Shatir. Are you ready, Shatir?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Good job. Shatir, what letter do you see?
A.
A. All right. Good job. What about this fruit? What fruit?
Apple.
All right, good job, apple. Now,
what An.
Animal do you see?
An.
Ants. All right, good job, Shatir. You did great job. Thank you, Shatir. Nice. Good. Now, let's see next, everyone. Are you ready for next? Yes? Okay,
yes.
Now let's see this. Okay, now let's say together B. Say together B.
B.
All right, good job.
B.
Now let's say B is for bear.
Bear. B is for
bear.
Bear. All right, good job. I cannot hear Zafran and Shatir. Can you open your speaker, please? Yes, good. Now, let's say together, B is for B.
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 B. All right, good job. Now let's say again. B is for B.
B is for B.
All right. All right, good job, everyone. Now I'm going to ask you, what letter do you see, everyone?
B.
B. All right, good job. B. Now, what about this animal?
Bear.
Bear.
Bear. All right, good job. What about this?
B.
B.
All right, good job. Now, I'm going to ask you, do you know bear in Bahasa? Can you say in Bahasa? Yes, all right, good job. Yes. All right. What about B? Do you know what is the meaning of B?
Lebah.
All right. Good job. B is?
Lebah.
Yes.
Lebah.
Good. This is B. Good. Now, are you ready for next, everyone?
Yes.
What is next? Let's see exercise 3, everyone. It's quiz time, everyone. Are you ready?
Yes.
Good. If you know, please raise your hand. Okay, everyone? If you know, please raise your hand. Okay? Okay, wait up. Please give me word that start from A. Please, who knows? Please, raise your hand. Okay, Karissa. Okay, I see Karissa first. Okay, Karissa, can you give me word that start from A?
A.
Yes. Can you give me word? Word means... This one, can you give me a word that starts from A? Yes? Okay, can you give me? Okay, Miss Achung will give example. For example, A is for apple. Okay.
A is for apple.
Yes. Another word? Another? Another word, Karissa?
Yes.
Yes, can you give me? Can you say?
Yes.
Okay, please give me. Means another word. Can you give me?
Yes.
Okay, please. What word that start from A? Okay, Karissa?
Yes.
Can you say it? Can you say it?
B.
No, this is a start from A, this one. If B, that start from B.
A okay. Is start from A.
A is for?
Apple.
All right, good job, Apple. That's good. You get 1 star, Karissa. That I mean. Yes, you get 1 star because you know the word that starts from A. Thank you, Karissa. Good job. Good. Now, let's see next. Who knows about word that starts from B? Okay, please raise your hand. Okay, I see. Okay, wait up. I see. Wow, Satir, Altair, and Zafran. Last time I see Satir. Okay, Satir, please. Can you give me word that start from B? That it?
Bear.
All right. Good job, bear. Good, Shatir. Thank you. Nice. You get one star, Shatir, because you are right. Good. Thank you, Shatir. Now, let's see. Next, everyone. Are you ready? Yes. Okay. Now let's see exercise 4, everyone. Okay. Now I'm going to ask Altair. Altair, do you like bear? Altair, do you like?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, wait up.
No.
Okay, Altair, do you like bear?
Yes, I am.
Okay, you can say like yes, I like bear. I like bear.
Yes, I like bear.
All right, good job. Good. What about apple? Do you like apple?
Yes.
Yes? You like apple?
I like apple.
All right, good job. Do you like ant?
No.
No,
I don't like it.
All right. What about bee? Do you like bee?
No.
No. All right, good job. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Altair. And then now I'm going to call Carissa. Okay, Carissa, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
All right, good job. Now I'm going to ask you, do you like apple?
Yes.
Yes, you like? Yes?
Yes.
Okay, you can say or no, I don't okay now let me know, do you like apple, Carissa?
Yes, I love apple.
All right, good job. Now, do you like bear?
No.
No?
I don't like.
Okay, good. What about ant? Do you like ant?
No.
No, I don't. You don't like? No, I don't like. Okay, Carissa, let's say no, I don't like apple. No, I don't like ant.
No, I don't like ant.
All right, good job. What about this? Do you like bee?
Ew, no.
Okay, no, you don't like bee. All right, good job. Thank you, Carissa. Good. Thank you. Now I'm going to ask Zafran. Zafran, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, all right, good job. Now, do you like ant, Zafran?
No.
No? No, I don't like ant. Can you say?
I don't like ant.
All right, good job. Now, do you like bear?
No, I don't like pear.
All right, good job. Now, do you like apple?
Yes, I like apple.
All right, good job. Now, do you like bee?
Yes, I like bee.
All right, good job, Zafran. Thank you. Now, I'm going to ask Shatir. Are you ready, Shatir?
Yes.
Okay, good. Now, do you like apple? Shatir? Do you like apple? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, I like apple.
Yes. I like apple.
All right, good job. Do you like bear?
No.
No, I don't like bear. Can you
say? I don't like bear.
All right, good. Now, do you like ant?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. I like ant.
I like ant.
All right. Good job. Now, do you like bee?
Yes.
I like bee.
I like bee.
All right. Good job, everyone. Thank you, Shatir. Good job. Now, let's see next. Okay, let's see next. Okay, now listen and repeat after me. Okay, everyone?
Okay.
Okay, good. Now let's say see. See.
See.
All right, good job. Now let's say see is for see. Cat. See?
Cat. For cat.
Okay. C is for cat.
Now C let's is for carrot.
Okay,
C is
good.
For carrot.
Yeah, C is for carrot. Let's say again.
Carrot.
Yeah,
carrot.
Carrot. Okay, do you know what is the meaning cat in Bahasa? Can you say?
Kucing.
Yes, that's right. That is. All right, good job. What about carrot, everyone? What is the meaning of
carrot?
Wortel.
All right.
Wortel.
Yes, that's true. Okay, now let's see. Let's say together D.
D.
All right. D. Good job. Now let's say D is for dog.
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 Okay, now
for
let's
dog.
Say, D is for dog.
Dog. D is for dog.
All right, good job. Now let's say D is for dog.
D is for dog.
All right, good job. Now I'm going to ask you, what is the meaning dog?
Boneka.
Dog? No, I mean dog. This one, this animal. Dog means?
Anjing.
Alright, good job. Good. What about dog?
Dog.
Boneka.
Alright, good job. This one, everyone. Okay. Now I'm going to ask you. Okay, everyone. What animal do you see, everyone?
Cat.
Cat.
Alright, good job. What about this vegetable? What vegetable?
Carrot.
Carrot.
All right, good job. Now, what letter do you see?
C.
C.
All right, good job. This is C. Now, what about this letter?
D.
D.
D. D.
All right, good job. Now, what animal do you see?
Dog.
Dog.
Dog. Dog. All right, good job. Now, what is this?
Dog.
Dog. All right. Dog. Good job, everyone. Good. Good job. Now, let's see next. Are you ready for next?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Let's see this one first. Okay, everyone? Now, listen and repeat after me. Okay, everyone?
Okay.
Okay, okay, okay.
Okay, okay, okay.
Okay, okay, good. Now, let's say together E.
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 All right, good. Now, let's say E is for
elephants. Elephants. E is for elephants.
All right, good job. Now, let's say E is for egg.
Egg.
Egg. E for egg.
All right, good job. Now, let's say F.
F.
Okay. Now, let's say F is for
flower.
All right, good
flower.
Job. Yes, good.
It's for flower.
Okay, now let's say F
frog.
Is for frog.
Frog.
All right, good job. F is for frog. Now, Miss Atun want to ask you, do you know what is the meaning egg in Bahasa? Can you say? Egg is?
Telur.
Yes.
Telur.
Yes, that's right. Do you like egg, everyone?
Yes, I like egg.
Yes, I like egg.
All right, good job. What about elephants? Do you know what is the meaning
of elephants?
Gajah.
Gajah.
That's right. Do you like elephants, everyone? Do you like?
Yeah.
Yes. Do you like elephants?
No.
No. What about Altair, Zafran?
I like.
Yes. Okay. Now, what about frog? What is the meaning frog? Do you know?
Dog.
Yeah, that's good. Now, do you know what is the meaning flower?
Bunga.
Yes.
Bunga.
Good. All right. Good job, everyone. Now, Miss Aju want to ask you one by one. No. Can you say together, everyone? Let's say together.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, now I am going to ask Altair and Karissa. Okay, are you ready?
Yes,
ready.
Okay, what picture do you see?
Egg.
All right, good job, Karissa and Altair. What about this animal? What animal do you see?
Elephant.
Elephant.
All right, good job, elephant. What about this letter? What letter do you see, Altair Karissa?
E.
E. All right, good job. What about this alphabet? What alphabet do you see?
F.
All right, good job. Now, let's see, what animal do you see?
Frog.
Frog.
Frog. All right, good job. Now, what picture do you see, Karissa and Altair?
Flower.
Flower.
Flower. All right. Good job. Thank you, Altair and Karissa. Thank you. Good. Good job. Now, I'm going to ask Zafran and Shatir. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Yeah. Good job. Now, what letter do you see, Zafran and Shatir?
E.
All right, good job. Now, what animal do you
elephant.
See? Elephant. All right, good job. Now, what
egg?
Yes, Zafran and Shatir, what picture do you see?
Egg.
Egg. All right, good job. Now, what alphabet do you see?
F.
F. All right, good job. Now, what animal do you see?
Frog.
Frog. All right, good job. Now, what picture do you see?
Flower.
Flower.
Flower. All right, good job, everyone. Okay, is it easy, everyone? Is yes. it easy? Yes.
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 Okay. Yes. Now, okay, later, I will ask you to practice at home with your family. Later, I will ask Miss Ellen to send video. Then, please practice that video. Karissa, Altair, and Zafran, and Shatir. Now, I'm going to ask you, what lesson do we study today? What lesson? We study about A,
A, B,
C,
D,
E,
and
A,
F.
I,
F.
All right, good job. Any question, everyone? Any question? Any question? Okay, yeah. Question means the wait up. Question mean wait up, everyone. Any question, everyone?
Tidak.
No? Okay, you can say nothing.
Nothing.
Okay, good. Now, before we close the meeting, can we take picture together, everyone? Can we take picture? Okay, let's give me a big smile, everyone. Give me a big smile, okay? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, let's smile together. All right, good job. Okay, everyone. Thank you for today. See you tomorrow. Let's say bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye-bye,
everyone.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye-bye.